A picturesque part of town, but no blue skies for the cyclists in the men's time trial. Wind, rain and slippery roads to negotiate over the 55-kilometre course featuring narrow descents and tight turns right from the start. Brent Buchwalter crashing at the very first corner. No such mistakes from the 2008 time trial champion Fabian Cancellara of Switzerland. Could he recapture the Olympic title at the age of 35? The Dutch rider Tom Dumoulin is 10 years younger, but already considered a force. He began quickly too. Chris Froome of Great Britain was also finding his rhythm in the most exposed section of the course. But you need good fortune as well as skill. Rohan Dennis of Australia suffered a mechanical failure and finished only 8 seconds outside the medals. Cancellara's power was there to admire. His bravery on the winding descents was also impressive. It paid dividends. When he finished, the Swiss was fastest by more than a minute. Dumoulin came closest to Cancellara's time, but even he was 47 seconds behind. Froome knew he was racing for bronze and made it by less than 4 seconds. Cancellara knew he'd won back the Olympic title at the age of 35. So the bronze medal to Britain's Chris Froome. Silver went to Tom Dumoulin of the Netherlands. And gold in the men's time trial to the Swiss Fabian Cancellara.